They're the in crowd. We're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are.
Run for the small team from Tucker, Georgia. He's a young driver with just a few guys working on his race car. The pit crew is from three different Sprint Cup teams, guys that just won.
At the top, Ryan Sieg. He's right now running inside the top 10 and holding off Kyle Busch. This young man with a team that has a limited budget is just does a fantastic job week in and week out.
I will not get high.
Behind the wheel of that 39 car.
Yeah, this isn't easy to come to this racetrack and be fast on the budget he has, how small a team that is. To come here and be competitive, I mean, you could imagine at Dover or some of the shorter tracks where they might run good.
I cannot understand how Ryan Sieg doesn't have a full-time legitimate ride. Not to say that they aren't giving it everything they have, but this kid does a great job every time you see him race, and he pops up at random racetracks with good results.
This is the interesting part. We've talked about this all along. You look at some of these other guys, and we're watching Elliott Sadler come up behind him. These guys, Elliott Sadler, Erik Jones, Suarez, those guys, have a ton of respect for these guys as drivers. They know what they drive, they know what they have, and they know what they're getting out of it. And it is amazing to talk to the other drivers about this group of drivers.
And last weekend, did you guys get it fixed up?
No, this is our Iowa car, and this is about the only one we had that could come to the racetrack and not have a little bit of minor damage. But the guys worked hard and got it really good, and it's amazing we're in the top 10 here at Michigan.
Yeah, and they do everything there you talk about. I mean, Ryan Sieg, he's not only the driver, he works on these cars, and that's needed.
Ryan is an exact example of what the Xfinity Series is all about, an opportunity for a kid that we haven't heard a lot of to make a name for himself. He's running in the top 15, and this is not the same kind of, you know, equipment that you would expect him to be up front running against these guys. So hats off to him and all the crew for doing that. That's awesome to see.
That's a small team making an inroad into the big teams, and that's fun to watch. I guarantee you, Ryan Sieg can not only drive it, he could probably build a motor in it if he had to.
Darn
he
right.
does it all.
And